Are you ready to be inquirers?
Yes.
Are you ready to solve problems?
Yes.
Good. Each of you has an Osmo kit.
An Osmo is something that you could connect to an iPad so you could learn, and it comes with different little sets. In a station over there, we learned about vocabulary, and in another section, you could learn about coding. And on this section right here, you can actually learn on maps. And that's very, very cool because as kids, we should be learning these stuff. So I'm very happy.
We developed this from the very small little students we have to fifth grade to increase their comprehension, vocabulary, spatial skills, their math skills, their technology application skills. Some were like a little bit confused at the first time, but then you can see how satisfied they were when they were able to solve the problems. And actually some didn't want to leave the library because they still want to play with the Osmos.
I feel very thankful for us to have the Osmos because some schools don't have it, so I wish they would have one too so they could learn more.
It's not just like, oh, I'm playing with the technology, because at the same time you're learning. Us as kids, we don't really pay a lot of attention. So like, it's actually kind of fun because it's on something that we are always on, technology. So it's something really cool and very fun. And I am very appreciated that I got to be in a school that could accept it and that we could use it.
I really hope that they were able to take away the skills that they were able to learn. And not only that, their teamwork and, you know, their desire to learn more. Their desire to be able to go and tell others and advocate about what we have in the library. Our libraries are trying to, you know, really bring this technology to the hands of the kids, because these kids don't, most of them don't have this in their houses, in their classrooms. So we would like them to have a real experience, and hoping that they would remember how fun it was in the library and the experience that they had, and they will cherish it in their hearts.